Hollywood has come out with yet another story, a new one about old Saint Nick. It's called Santa Claus the Movie. It's produced by the makers of Superman the Movie at a cost of $50 million. Roy Leonard tells us all about it.
Other than being a little too long, Santa Claus the Movie is a fairly enjoyable bit of holiday entertainment, and you'll be happy to know it doesn't play loosely with any of our cherished beliefs. There are some fine performances and some outstanding special effects. At the beginning of the movie, Burgess Meredith, as the ancient elf, designates a kindly woodcutter as the man who will remember children at Christmas each year, forever and ever.
From this day on, now and forever, you will bring our gifts to all the children in all the world. All those within the sound of my voice, and all those on this earth everywhere know, and henceforth, you will be called Santa Claus. And now, everyone, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Santa's first few centuries are covered very quickly as the movie rapidly advances to contemporary times, and Santa finds a young orphan boy who gets the treat of a lifetime.
What do you call them?
Reindeer.
No, I mean, what's their names?
Starting from the front, that's Donner and Blitzen, Comet and Cupid, Prancer and Dancer, then Dasher and Vixen.
Look, there's the Brooklyn Bridge. Here we go.
While all of this is going on, things back at the North Pole are in chaos because one of Santa's elves, played by Dudley Moore, has brought assembly line production to the workshop, and nobody likes the quality of the product. Santa gets a replacement, so the elf tries to sell his services to a greedy toy manufacturer, played by John Lithgow, and persuade him to give the toys away free.
Fantastic. How do you turn your face so red so fast?
For free!
Well, that's how we do it at the North Pole.
Well, that's not how we do it here! In a free enterprise system! On the other hand, this would go a long way towards cleaning up my public image.
Excuse me?
Oh, it's not a bad investment. All that good PR. I'm intrigued. Excuse me.
Santa Claus, the movie. It's a little slow at the start, and it's a little long, but it's fine family entertainment. I'm Roy Leonard.
Super movie. Well, looking ahead to the weekend,